Our planet Earth is a home to millions of species of plants and animals. And the beauty is that it thrives in the most uncommon and unpredicted way in nature. From the tiniest caterpillar on the land, to tortoise in deep sea. These wildlife creatures create an environmental condition to sustain life on Earth. Wildlife traditionally refers to undomesticated animal species, but also include all organisms that grow or live wild in an area without being domesticated by humans and are not held captive. With the increase in human need and greed, the wildlife is disappearing at a much faster rate on the earth than we can think. Poaching for big game trophies or animal tusk and hunting of animals for fur, jewelry, meat and leather are few reasons for the number decline. Deforestation and climate change had also caused extinction of several animal species from the wild and put several on the brink of the extinction. Sumatran rhino and porpoise vaquita are such examples. Poaching and loss of habitat has reduced their number drastically. The destruction of entire ecosystem by human beings is known as ecocide, or in other words, I should say, it's a murder of the environment. To stop this, in 1973, the United Nations General Assembly took a stand to protect endangered species of wild fauna and flora on the planet and announced 3rd March, World Wildlife Day, to celebrate and raise awareness among people. Wildlife Protection Act has been laid to ensure that the world would not continue to lose more species, whether plant or animal. Their importance cannot be understated. Every year, 3rd March is celebrated as World Wildlife Day to remind us of our responsibility to our world and the life forms we share it with. We need to reverse this loss of nature and create a future where wildlife and people thrive together. The theme of United Nations World Wildlife Day 2021 is Forest and Livelihoods, Sustaining People and Planet. To highlight the fact that forest species and ecosystems play a pivotal role in sustaining the livelihood of people and covers humans' most basic needs like food, shelter, energy and medicines. Though World Wildlife Day is an annual celebration, but the wildlife conservation is an issue that needs attention and action every day. I know we all are not animal experts or specialists in the nature, but it can be the part of the change in the world. Just do one thing today to make a difference. Reduce or remove those things from your daily life that has negative impact on the environment. Do not purchase products made from animals, wildlife, or their parts. Encourage and discuss what you and your community can do to help to improve the surrounding. It is not always about the money. We can always donate time for cleaning surroundings, beaches, rescuing animals, or at least not troubling them. Let's build a future in which people live in harmony with the nature. Thank you.